Such power is not meant to be wielded by man.